Exercise in the heat, in the cold. You're gonna exercise in the privacy of your own home. Now, what kind of tool are you gonna work out with? Gonna get an abductor machine, an adductor machine? Gonna get a strength training machine? Gonna get a cardio machine? How about brand new? The brand new Maxi-Glider 360. And Kerry Whiteman's a personal trainer and bringing us something that has not been seen anywhere before. It's making its debut right here and right now. When it does hit infomercial, is it going to be more in the infomercial?
I believe it is.
Do we got a better price here in QVC?
Yes, we do.
If you're shopping early, 60 p.m. to $24.99. What do you mean by the Maxi-Glider 360?
Maxi-Glider 360, everybody. This is the first day you'll ever get a chance to see this at QVC exclusive. Is actually something that is definitely not just an elliptical, so don't be fooled. The 360 degree ability to your legs. This is just a
something
single,
that an elliptical can never do.
Something you would never ever see. And that's because this literally has such a unique design to it. It's not only made very sturdy and gives you the ability to do cardio, but look, again, watch my legs going out.
Never going to do that with an elliptical.
We've never seen
this. By the way, the elliptical we bought a few years ago,
ever.
It cost like $1,600, right?
Yes.
Hey, this is not $1,600. Our models are working out over here in two colors. One is called the gray, one is called the purple. So the gray is going to be kind of gray and orange, and the purple is going to be purple and white. It comes with your guide to come along with it, and it comes with all of these different workouts. Take me through some of these workouts for people who are just joining us right now. What is the glide all about?
Sure. So the glide, and we can see this through also muscles being worked, are going to basically be like the forward and backward movement. You can see here with the side lift, you're working the back of your legs, your butt muscles, your back muscles, also working the front. That's why this is a total body workout. You're getting your stomach, you're getting your shoulders, your arms, just by using the power bars with your legs. Head to toe, everything lighting up. Those are all the muscles you're working. That's basically your entire body lighting up, coming back to life. And I'm talking to everybody who's sitting there saying, oh my gosh, it is March. I haven't done anything yet. And we're 17 days away from spring. This is what I'm saying. You do 8 reps of just this side lift right here where I literally feel it immediately in the outer thighs, my inner thighs, my butt, my calves. Those are the largest muscles you're working. That would be 5 different exercise machines.
So here's what I want you to do. I want you to take me on a little tour here.
Sure.
Of what is going to happen here when I first get it. I get it. I've got everything. I can put my iPad up here if I want to, right?
Yep.
My phone right here.
So we have our tablet holder. We also have our progress tracker. The progress tracker is going to speak to you. It's going to show your calories, your time. It's going to show your RPMs. But what I love, it counts your strides. That's your personal trainer. Then you also have resistance bands. They come right down here. These bands, 4 different bands, they go onto the 4 different legs. You have 4 levels, so you can increase the resistance. But everybody wants you to know, this is all fitness levels, low impact, all ages. And when I stress all ages, we have so many different success stories about how many people got started with their fitness journey later in life.
Got a question about the weight.
Yes. 242.
242.
And
you step on.
You step
242
on.
Pounds. You're good to go.
And you just
nice
glide.
Kind of a padded,
yes,
feet that have grip on them as well, right?
So you just glide into your workout, and the second you hop on, you feel it.
Why do you have 2 handlebars?
So here are the power handlebars. Yes. The power handlebars allow you to work your upper body, your chest, your biceps, and triceps. And then also you can focus on your lower body by putting your hands down the lower handlebars, which has a heart rate sensor, and just work your lower body. Now I want to show on the models especially right now, Rick.
Sure.
Because the key is when you're looking at the different muscles, I want to point out, here you have Kim. While she's doing the 360 component, which is Maxi-Glider 360, that is targeting those trouble areas.
That's a really unique exercise that Kim's doing here, by the way. So I tried this earlier. That's not an easy move that she's making.
No, but it's only a few of those reps. You're burning calories, but it's effective immediately only after a few reps.
Yeah.
Then, Rick, when I go right over to Miss Sue, Sue is doing something that I want to make sure that you guys can see. Off of the Maxi-Glider, you can work your inner thigh. So it is strength training. It is cardio. You're able to hold a plank, Kim. Hold a plank while Sue does her inner thigh
hold
muscle.
Hold that plank, Kim.
And that's what we're talking about. You're combining a lot of different exercises, but maximizing your time and your workout time with the Maxi-Glider 360.
The Maxi-Glider 360.
Rick's getting on, love.
By the way,
love.
Go for the burn.
Here he is, yes.
How do you hold that plank?
So you hold the plank, just like a plank. You're not getting on the ground. You feel your arms, right? your perfect alignment right here, but that's one of the exercises that you, there's so many different exercises.
Keep going.
Then,
show us. Oh, I only got about 3 minutes on this. It's brand new today. Brought a few of these in today. If I'm just getting started now, right?
Yes.
We showed some advanced moves.
So yes.
If I'm just getting started. Give me a couple simple things.
Hands will start right here on the stationary bars. And then I want you to just try one leg. Bring one leg out to the side. When I bring one leg out to the side, the exciting part is immediately I feel right in the side of my thighs, strengthening my thighs, strengthening my hips, strengthening my butt muscle, also my calves. Then if I go into both, now remember, your hands can still be on the stability
and
handlebars.
All here, by the way, they're all lined up.
Yes.
Hey, how do people feel about the Maxi-Glider 360? Check this out, the F13149.
For me, Maxi-Glider was really fun. There's so many different exercises that you can do on the machine, and it's convenient, it's low impact, yet it works out almost every body part.
The biggest thing I love about Maxi-Glider is that it's really easy on my body, no stress. Every step I take on the Maxi-Glider makes me feel like I'm working out my whole body. I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but I look forward to coming home and working out.
You know what? I gotta tell you, for this price, for 60 pounds of $24.99, you know what $24.99 is? Probably less than the price of a gym membership, right? What are you gonna use at the gym? A lot of people will just use a cardio machine, right? Well, you've got that cardio machine here. This could replace a treadmill, could replace an elliptical.
Yes, indeed. It could replace a climber. It can replace your abductor, adductor machine. Also, just even doing a plank off the ground. Imagine, I feel my stomach muscles kicking in right now. And for everybody coming into the spring season, we're beating ourselves up saying, oh my gosh, I'm just behind. I'm not where I wanna be physically and mentally. Connect the two, bring this in your home and maximize so many different exercises by doing just this. Watch, this is what's so unique, and truly, I'm gonna say, Rick, I have not seen this out in the marketplace. That's the reason why I stand behind the Maxi-Glider 360.
Got a question for you. As you're looking at the muscle groups, all the muscle groups being used, can I vary the resistance on this thing?
You certainly can. You have four levels of resistance, and you can place them on the legs that you see going out as you're lifting the legs. You also have four levels, so you can go from level one to level four. It really will grow with you, but you can see I even get a little bit out of breath because I am getting a total body workout. Total body meaning, everybody, shoulders, chest, biceps, triceps, the whole center of my body, the stomach, my thighs, my butt, inner and outer thighs. I just mentioned basically all those areas that a lot of us will always say, you know what, I wish I could work this.
Do the glide.
Here we go. We're doing the glide.
Okay, do the squat glide.
Squat glide. Here we go.
Do the rotation.
Here we go with the single leg rotation.
Do this plank.
Here's the plank. The plank.
Do the hold.
Here's the hold. Wait, this is a hold.
Do the single slide.
The single slide. Here we go.
Do the double rotation.
Oh boy, here we go. I love this.
How I commanded that whole thing and had to do no working out whatsoever. You're welcome.
Love it.
Stay in the line. Purple, more popular, more limited, brand new. It's called the Maxi-Glider. The Maxi-Glider 360 upright full motion strider, brand new today on QVC. Rick and Easy Solution. Speaking of, the easiest Rick and Easy Solution ever is called today's special value. You're doing no work whatsoever. That's coming.